early vintage open wheel racers, streetcars, classic GTs, insanely powerful supercars, and many more. These events do not form part of your core career series. They're optional annual events that you are invited to participate in, just for fun. Once you receive an invitation to an event, you'll be able to participate in it every season. You receive these invitations based on how you perform in your career. The more you impress, the more invitations you'll receive to these special events.
Oh, that girl talked, and now we have to do 3 races of this Brand Hatch Showdown. We are doing this maybe in... Okay. Yeah, back in. Doesn't went perfect. We start last place because our started raining and only 4 guys got 5 guys got a lap done. Okay, let's run the race.
Start
this race. And is it raining? No, last place. So I split this and the light split because this is nothing to. First place taken. I speed that last race. Oh shit, he has something. Oh, I don't want. Oh fuck. Oh fucking Felipe Varga. Oh fuck. Felipe Varga, you little son of a gun. This, I can play with this car. Fuck. Why you beat this car? I think that this was a small. I think that because this car is small, that can go fast and doesn't and be reckless my control moves. Oh shit, this game is nice. Let's break. Oh shit, AI makes mistakes in this game. This is good. It's not like a Gran Turismo where you have to drive with the same train every race. Now everybody, Gran Turismo lovers, don't get mad at me, because I just take my own opinion. Oh, fucking mad. Tell it, mind, please. Dragon Day. There is a somebody taking pictures and doing TV show about this. Oh, 28th place. We just get past this person. Oh, also another is that Caterham got pass. Yeah, it's Caterham. This is a nice car. Yes. 28. We made 2 position. Then we started 13 place. So I am happy if we can be 25th. This race, but we can maybe be so high in the standings. What they wait from me, I don't know. Or is this just a factor that they don't wait me anything? Okay. Is that rain? No, it's just cold. Fate on the gearbox is. Oh, this went too long with that gate. Right? Oh, there's another guy. Oh, there's a guy. The same car. I hope that you don't end up like that. That's the balls. Oh shit. Oh crap, crap. And the oh shit. Very nice place. Smoke. Tire just went absolute smoke and give me right to me. Drives with cars. The land of kilometers an hour. God damn it, this race has been horrible. Oh, let me make one position more. 28, here I come. Oh shit, 28 place. I made 2 position from start position. Oh, one, Ilua Stepano. Rough. Back Monroe. Nice job. I am happy. Okay. Let's go into the end. Round 1 race. Let's continue. Okay, this was episode of Postcard Zero to Hero. I don't remember episode number, but I remember that when I am doing this, editing this video, and I put that on the name. Congrats! New imprint from Jet Dog. Okay. Yeah. Lol. Start of the season and people are already saying Jimmy Raikkonen is champion. HS Mama is saying crap from me. Okay, read this authors if you wanna read. Stop the video. Okay, that was episode of Postcard Zero to Hero. I am Jason Blaze and enjoy, like, subscribe.